What's up guys, this is me Adam Six. Okay, and then this is my channel Adam Hedena Pradana. Okay, don't forget for like, comment, subscribe my channel and share for this your social media for this video. This is video I will try to explanation. This is comparison, okay? OOBTC exchange versus Tokenomics exchange. Okay, this is great concept from this OOBTC exchange, and then this is comparison with Tokenomics exchange from Indonesia. Okay, this is exchange Tokenomics from Indonesia, and I'm from Indonesia. I will try to explanation what is a differential or different, or this is vision and mission different unique from Tokenomics exchange and OOBTC. Okay. Okay, let's do it. Look at this Tokenomics exchange. Okay, Tokenomics exchange, this is in menus available for launch page, market, and then this is wallet, to FA factor, and then order, help, English language, or I think this is English only language. Okay, and then this is for my profile, profile setting, security, trade AP, affiliate program, and then logo. Okay, good concept. And then for pair trading in Tokenomics, like as here in here, pair with BTC, okay, or Bitcoin, this is available almost, I think this is 19, okay, this is 19 coin or token trading available pair with Bitcoin. And then this is for Ethereum only 1 2 3 4 5 6, only 6, okay, trading pair with Ethereum in Tokenomics exchange. And then this is for USDT, this is USDT trading exchange, okay, available for pair with USDT, 10 USDT, DEX, BTC, Ethereum, USDT. And then this is 10, what is 10? 10, this is Tokenomics exchange, or 10 Tokenomics from Tokenomics exchange. Okay, this is for example, like as your tokenization, okay, from this is Tokenomics exchange, that is 10. Okay, 10, this is pair 10 available in here, only 3, okay, Paxanium, Aztec Historica, or 6 or pair 10, but low volume. Okay, this is only 19 for Bitcoin, Ethereum 6, USDT 4, 10, 3. Okay, this is allow fair trading from Tokenomics exchange. And then this is for from OOBTC, only trading fair 3, okay, Bitcoin, Ethereum, USDT, okay, only 3, okay. But this is, you can see here, this is money available for token trading in here, more 10-20 token or coin cryptocurrency available trading in OOBTC. Okay, and then this is for Ethereum again, this is more 10-20, great concept from this is OOBTC. And then from this is, you can see here, this is USDT, 1 2 3 4 5, this is 5 of trading fair with USDT. Okay, great concept from this is concept BTC OOBTC exchange. Okay, and then from menus, this is available home, trading, lightning, wallet, support, event, OBX, loan, spend, and forth. And plus from this is OOBTC, that is quiz, okay, available quiz price from this is OOBTC, that is real difference from Tokenomics exchange with OOBTC. And Tokenomics exchange not have quiz and price, but this is from this is OOBTC have quiz and price. Great concept from OOBTC. I love this OOBTC. I'm from Indonesia, was support OOBTC, and bye bye.